Yes, once again, that's our Fritz Sheldon over there filling in for the guy who's filling in.